we were laying in bed, and we heard this big noise, and it sounded like a train was going by.
Yeah.
And then we heard this thumping and crashing against the house. Stuff had blown in between our house and the house on our west side, and it broke the windows in our bedroom, the upper windows, not the bottom. And then the rain was coming, so I had to pull a bench with a bunch of clothes away from the window and get a bucket.